अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे आई विल बी टीचिंग यू ऑल इंग्लिश यूनिट 6C गलिवर्स ट्रैवल. सो हु वाज गलिवर? गलिवर वाज नन अदर देन ही वाज अ फेमस सेलर हु लव टू सेल द सीज एंड हु वुड लव टू ट्रैवल ऑल अलोंग द वर्ल्ड. नाउ हिज ओनली एजेंडा was not to travel all along the world, but he want to explore the new lands. He want to discover new islands possible. So this is the one of the adventure that is done by Gulliver. So in this particular story, we will be learning what was Gulliver's adventure. So now, when a person tells the story of the life in his own words, it is called as an autobiography. Gulliver, a sailor, was once caught in the land of giants. This is how he describes his experience. So this, as I said you, this is his autobiography. Now he is sharing his one of his adventure and his experiences. On 16th of June 1730, we discovered land. Our captain sent a dozen men with vessels for water. If any could be found. When we came to land, we saw no river or spring, nor any inhabitants. I went on to explore. The country was barren and rocky. I turned back to join the crew, only to see them getting into the boat and rowing for life to get to the ship. Now, what is saying that on 16th of June in 1730, his captain discovered a land. Now that land was like barren, and they ran out of the drinking water. So the sailor, the captain of the ship, asked Gulliver and his few friends to go and carry some water. Now since they went in the land, but they weren't able to find any sheep, any river or any spring or any stream. So Gulliver decided to explore the land. So Gulliver decided to explore the island, and when he could not find anything and he decided to return back to his ship, he found that there was all the crew members and the sailor, they were all running to save their lives. And when he observed for what they were learning to save their life is, before I could reach them, I observed a huge creature walking after them in the sea. As fast as he could, the water of the ocean reached only up to his knees. However, the monster was unable to overtake the speeding boat. I turned back quickly and climbed up a steep hill with fields of barley on either side and the corn rising up to 40 feet. There was a fence to pass over one field to other. It was impossible for me to climb because every step was 6 feet high. I was trying to find a gap in the hedge where I discovered one of the inhabitants in the next field was walking towards the fence. He was of the same size as the creature chasing the boat. I was struck with utmost fear and astonishment and ran to hide myself. He called in voice much louder than a trumpet. It sounded like a thunder. 7 monsters like him came towards the field ready to reap the corn. They carried a reaping hook which was very big, which one of the reapers approached where I lay hidden. I screamed as loud as I could. The creature stopped. Now, what happened? Now, he wanted to examine why his crew members, the captain, everyone was running for their life. When he discovered it was a big creature as tall as a building, as tall as a 60-foot building, who was following him there. So the whole river, when the creature kept his leg in the ocean water covered till his knee. So he was a huge creature, and it was like he was like a monster. Now, to escape from the monster, before the monster catches the sight of the gullible, gullible turned back and he climbed a steep mountain. On climbing up the steep mountain, he discovered him to be in a big farm. This farm had a 40 feet barley trees. Okay, the barley trees were 40 feet high and there were steps. Well, those steps were at height of 6 feet and he could barely climb any of the steps. So he was finding some small spaces or gaps where he could hide himself. On that he discovered, when he was hiding himself, he discovered another giant coming out of his house and working in the farm. Now this giant started making loud sounds and it sounded, those sounds were like as loud as trumpet or as loud, and they sounded like thunder and which was unbearable of him. Now there were many other seven giants, like the giant or the monster that chased his crew members in the field, and all of them were working together in the farm. Now these farms were divided by the fences in between them. Now what he did, our Gulliver escaped and hid himself under a small gap between the steps and shouted as loud as possible. And he screamed as loud as possible. Now, I shall be continuing this in the next class. Hope you understood. So I'll see you in the next class. Allah Hafiz everyone.